because it's time for the highlight of the night.
The following is a first-round match for the SmackDown World Cup on Fox. Introducing first, weighing in at 207 pounds, Ricochet!
He is exhilarating. He is breathtaking. He's invigorating and is a human highlight reel. Ricochet looks to advance to the semifinals when he takes on Mustafa Ali in the SmackDown World Cup on Fox Live next. Opportunity for Ricochet tonight in the SmackDown World Cup on Fox. Who will advance to the semifinals? Wait, let's take a look at the brackets now, because the winner of tonight's match gets the task of having to take on the monster among monsters, Braun Strowman, in the semifinals next week.
What an absolutely daunting prospect that is. How badly do you really want it when you've got to go through the monster of all monsters?
And there is the trophy that will be presented to the winner of the first ever SmackDown World Cup. And again, an Intercontinental Championship title opportunity waits for the winner of this tournament.
And his opponent from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali!
Well, this is one tough kid. Ali is all taped up as he gets set for this matchup tonight. He can't be 100%, especially after what happened this past Monday night on Raw when he took on the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Yes, indeed. Got absolutely put through the ringer and questioning really how on earth he got cleared to participate in this matchup. He showed nothing but guts and heart, and it was not enough on Monday night against Bobby Lashley.
Well, in the end, it was a flat-out mauling after a valiant effort by Mustafa Ali on Monday night Raw before he succumbed to the footlock of the almighty Bobby Lashley, who has been in a zone ever since Crown Jewel. How is Ali ready to go tonight? Well, this is earlier today when he was in a discussion with a trainer back in the medical area.
You're all set. Technically, you're clear. But I advise against it. It's too risky.
Ali, what are you thinking? As you have to be smart about this. Did you have to think about your career?
I can breathe. I can move. I can fight. All right? I'll see you out there, bro. All right.
And that is how much this tournament means to Mustafa Ali. Now, on social media earlier this week, Ali said, "Some may have given up on me, and that's okay. If you haven't and you're riding with me, much love. If you're praying for my downfall, pray harder. I get knocked down, but I get back up." And that's what Ali's looking to do tonight against Ricochet here. First round matchup, SmackDown World Cup on Fox.
He got back up, but what he didn't mention there was he got back up in absolute
cover kick out.
Agony. Can breathe, he can move, but everything hurts right now.
And again, Ricochet. And now Ali looking to pull one off quick. And a backslide by Ricochet. Shoulders down for Ali, who's able to get out at one. Standing switch by Ricochet. Again, rolling Ali up and a kick at two.
Get the sense that Ricochet trying to be a friend here.
And again, hook of the leg and a kick out. You mean end this early?
End this as quickly as he can. Clearly has sympathy for the plight of Mustafa Ali. Doesn't want to prolong the suffering.
Ali, we don't have to do this. Ali, why are you doing this? Ali, it's your future.
Well, it's about making a name for yourself, earning an Intercontinental Championship opportunity.
I'm going to be honest with you. If I was Ricochet, I would be loving this in a tournament situation. Give me the wounded duck. I want an easier path into the semifinal.
Well, you have no emotion at all, Wade. And looking for the waist lock takedown, and Ricochet able to back Ali into the corner. Referee Jessica Carr trying to force the break, and an elbow by Ricochet finally breaks it.
He was forced to do that. He's about to get disqualified.
Now from behind, Ali to the back of the neck. And to your point, Wade, Ricochet worried and concerned about the health of Ali, and that could bite him. That could come back to bite him.
Gloves are clearly off at this point, and we got to fight now. Friendship to the side.
Oh! Knocked down off the clothesline by Ali.
landing alone hurt Ali, though.
Into the cover, hook of the leg, and Ricochet has to kick it too. And watch again from behind. Boom! Right to the back of the neck, and it's turned this match around.
Finally, Ali getting a little offense, trying to stay on top of this one, meandering around the match with those wounded ribs.
Oh, Ali, the man who idolized Eddie Guerrero and Rey Mysterio and Hayabusa growing up, and now hoping to earn an Intercontinental Championship opportunity, but Ricochet with the right hand stops Ali in his tracks.
Two of the absolute best high flyers in the game, when at 100%, which clearly Ali is not. How much is this taken out of it?
Ricochet, notice how he goes right for the ribs, the heavily taped injured ribs of Ali.
Let's not forget, Ricochet lost the Intercontinental Championship to the current holder, Gunther, in June. Really hasn't had much momentum ever since. This is a get-right opportunity.
And Ali, look at this! The backstabber from the top rope! Can Ali stay in this? Can he last in this match?